Yesterday, a wizard entered New York with a case. A case full of magical creatures. And unfortunately, some have escaped.
It's magic in Manhattan as Harry Potter author J.K. Rowling returns with Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them.
So setting a pack of dangerous creatures loose here was... it was just another accident. Is that right?
Eddie Redmayne's Newt Scamander sets things in motion, drawing the attention of wizard protector Percival Graves, played by Colin Farrell, a longtime Harry Potter fan.
I kind of had Potter envy for years. I had wished that somebody had picked up the call from the studio and given me a chance to be in one of them, because they just looked like such fun. And they were all so beautifully made and so exciting, and there was such escapist value to them. But they were also, the reason why they worked so beautifully, I think, were the relationships in them were also so extraordinary, and all the performances were wonderful across the boards.
You prefer Strudel, huh, honey?
One relationship develops between Alison Sudol's magical Queenie Goldstein and Dan Fogler's quite non-magical Jacob Kowalski, both actors easily connected with their characters.
As I grew up in New York, we were in New York, my great-grandfather was a baker, and I don't know, I just felt like a real kindred thing with Jacob.
Queenie is rooted in her empathy, in her kindness, in her warmth, in her love of life, and so those are very real and honest characters. I never think of her as somebody that isn't a girl that I wouldn't love to spend time with.
I want to be a wizard.
In Hollywood, I'm David Daniel.